Robbie, good job, man. 352, buddy.
Dang, I missed my goal a little bit. I got to be honest, coming into the last corner here, I probably gave 4 or 5 seconds up just getting down into the corner because I watched so many guys drive in deep and I didn't want to embarrass myself. So it was a good run. The Chevy is fast, and it's going to be nice to break trail at Baja because I don't think it's going to get beat.
Looking at the young driver in there, how old is he?
16.
16 years old, co-driver. Looks. Is that one of Troy's kids?
Yeah, you know, I was going to put Melanie in the car with me because she was the lightest person I knew. And then I saw Troy's kid walk up. And I'm like, oh, you're my passenger tonight. You're getting in. So Riley Herbst, definitely a future in motorsports, riding Navigator with me. And he told me tonight earlier that I wasn't that fast. So it kind of hurt my feelings.
Think you beat your dad, though, right? Riley? Okay. Good job, Riley.
He told me Ken Block would school me is what he said. So, you know, I'm open for the challenge. Ken, if you're out there, come on down.
Once again,
good luck, Robbie.